Iron is a good indicator of the evolutionary state of a quasar. This is because this element is not formed in the Big Bang, but later on in stars. In those stars, they have to form first, then they spend their fuel, and finally they explode. And only then can we detect the iron. And this process takes some time, maybe 500, maybe 800 million years. And that is the reason why we think the iron we detected now has been created in the very first generation of stars which formed soon after the Big Bang.